15 love. Wow. 30 love. Wow. 40 love. Match point. You're out. Single. Single. Double. You're out. You're out. Change sides. Ball. Time out. Nice throw! Nice throw! Nice throw! Nice throw! Nice approach! Nice par! Round one!
Great Eagle!
Great approach! That's it! Good birdie! Great shot! Green. Good birdie. Strike! 0.
1. Zero, 2. Zero, 3. Zero, 4. Zero, 5. Zero, 6. Match point. Foul ball. Out. Foul ball. Strike. Batter out. Change. Foul ball. Out. Strike. Out. Time. Solid shot! On the green! That's it. Great par. Solid shot. That's it. Two in a row.
Match over.
Play.
strength. Great double.
Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a fucking insane run. I haven't even played Switch Sports in like 6 days. Oh my god, I got 929. I haven't even played this game in like a week. Same with Club, bro. I haven't played Club in like a week either. I was learning DS. And I was pretty much just trying to get an good all sports run with DS. And then just doing the rest of it for fun to see if it worked. But holy shit, dude. The OG resort wasn't even that good, to be honest. 420 baseball exit? Like, that's so shit. The biggest time save in this run is 5 minutes in, bro. This could have been a 48 so easily. And also, I got unlucky in club boxing. I 3-cycled. He got up at 4 and 7, I think. That would have also made it a 48. Oh my god, but what a fucking run, bro. I don't think I'm running this again. I don't see a reason to keep going. I don't see a reason to keep going in this category. What was it? Okay. A 39-30 OG Resort Club. And then 26-27 OG Resort. Those are both records too. Holy shit. What a breakthrough, dude. I just knew I needed... Lost 8 seconds in club tennis because it was just slow. And then I was like, whatever, bro. If I get mercy rule in baseball, I'll save 2 minutes. I actually did, bro. I've gotten mercy rule in club baseball like 3 times ever. It just clicked, bro. And then the Switch Sports was like really good, actually. Besides bowling. Bowling was bad. But I had drift. Bro, would you see it? My Joy-Con was drifting left. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, what the fuck is this? Holy shit, I haven't drank water in like 30 minutes either. I ran out of water after, like, golf and resort. Yeah, 16-48, that's okay. I mean, it could have been a lot better. I missed a throw. I missed an easy throw on 15. And then I missed a... shot on 15 and 14 technically. Duel, bro, I lost like 6 seconds in duel for no reason. I clicked restart and then I just kind of cruised. Dude, what a closeout, bro. That was such a good closeout with that Switch Sports. I was worried I was gonna mess something up drastically, because like I said, I haven't played Switch Sports in like a week. Holy shit. Alright. Yeah, I don't see any reason to play this category again, bro. I guess if I wanted to, I could go for club first now. That's probably the move, because it's faster to go from Wii U to Wii, as opposed to Wii U like I did. And then I could just farm a mercy rule without like having to play 30 minutes beforehand. But this run is huge, bro. This is awesome that I got this. Yeah, that's it.